answer critical EV site selection questions with data-driven insights. Get traffic volumes by day part to highlight the most optimal sites for EV chargers. View historical demographics, including income, vehicle ownership, housing status, and trip purpose to capture the profiles of drivers near sites. Identify origin destination travel patterns and top routes of vehicles to specific sites in order to determine where the traffic demand is. Access vehicle dwell time with custom trip distances to determine how long they are stopping at potential charger locations. And analyze electric vehicle trip patterns and common trip starts and ends to determine if the travel patterns are similar or different than plug-in hybrid and gas-powered trips. Let's take a look at an EV charging analysis in StreetLight InSight. StreetLight InSight's zone activity analysis, as shown here, allows us to consider any polygon area, as small as a shopping center or as large as a county, and consider how many vehicle trip ends are occurring there on different days of the week, times of day, and other attributes about those trips. Here, we have a visualization of all 537 zip codes in Massachusetts, showing trip volumes for all vehicles. Zone activity measures both trip starts in an area as well as trip ends. We can quickly get a sense of where the activity centers are on the average day that might deserve deeper analysis. Zooming in on any one zip code, we can examine trip ends by different days of the week and times of day. This is great for informing decisions like how many chargers we might want to place in an area and planning for the expected utilization we might see at different times of day. In this example, the platform has results at the hourly level, but 15-minute granularity is available as well. It can be helpful to analyze these trip arrivals in the context of several contextual attributes that StreetLight also provides, such as traveler attributes. These include trip volumes by inferred educational status, household income, race and ethnicity, family type, owner versus renter, and multi-unit housing characteristics. Focusing on trip purpose, one of the key segments of the market that public EV charging network operators are trying to account for are individuals deemed opportunistic chargers. Public charging networks stand to gain the most utilization when EV drivers are visiting locations that aren't home or work. At these places, EV chargers will be used opportunistically by drivers if they recognize a charger as present and convenient. StreetLight's trip purpose metric breaks trips down into home-based work, home-based other, and non-home-based trips. Areas with high home-based other and non-home-based trip proportions are great locations to capture more opportunistic charging users. In our time of transition between internal combustion and electric vehicles with limited battery ranges, trip lengths and duration will also affect which trips are the first ones to be replaced by EVs. Areas with many trips over 100 miles from travelers may take some time to transition to EVs, although this can be mitigated with efficient placement along key alternative fuel corridors to minimize range anxiety. Conversely, areas with lots of short trips under 10 miles may not actually need the range replenishment from public charging station. Areas in the range of a few dozen miles are where we might expect to see both rapid EV adoption and higher charging times. StreetLight's trip attributes can also help us weigh these factors for an area with insights about trip length, as well as travel time and trip speeds.